Hello friends, welcome to Tala Parichay. In the last two episodes, we looked at Deepchandi and I have deliberately chosen Jhumra after Deepchandi because Jhumra and Deepchandi are very, very similar in structure. So Jhumra, like Deepchandi, has 14 beats. It has four divisions, 3-4 and 3-4. It also has claps on the first, the fourth and the 11th beat and a wave or the kal on the 8th beat. So as we saw, Deepchandi omits four beats and that gives it a beautiful lilt which makes it more suitable for the semi-classical genre of music and light music, and it is not used in the khayal genre of music. So just to recap, Deepchandi goes dha din, dha dha tin, ta tin, dha dha din. Jhumra, in spite of the fact that it has a structure which is almost identical to Deepchandi, is a much heavier theka and it is used only in the khayal genre of music, and that too by some gharanas like Agra and Gwalior. Of course, others like Ustad Amir Khan Saab has used Jhumra. In fact, a very, very slow Jhumra was his favorite. And there are also some concerts of Ustad Bade Ghulam Ali Khan Saab in Jhumra. And we will listen to both of those. So now, let's look at the structure of Jhumra in an animated video so that we get a feel for what Jhumra is like. In, in, dha, ti, ra, ki, ta, dhin, dhin, dha, ge, ti, ra, ki, ta, tin, in, ta, ti, ra, ki, ta, dhin, dhin, dha, ge, ti, ra, ki, ta, dhin. So one interesting characteristic of Jhumra, in fact, it's a marker which you can use for recognizing Jhumra, is that it has four matras with tiraketa in them. So the second, the seventh, the ninth and the 14th matras are tiraketa. So the bhari and the khali both have two matras each which are tiraketa. Now let us listen to the same Jhumra theka in double the tempo or in dugun lay. Din, in, dha, ti, ra, ki, ta, din. Din, dha, ge, ti, ra, ki, ta, tin. In, ta, ti, ra, ki, ta, din. Din, dha, ge, ti, ra, ki, ta, din. Let us first listen to a short clip from a beautiful Yaman sung by Pandit Kumar Gandharva. This is a very popular khayal from the Gwalior repertoire in a fairly fast Jhumra tempo. So let's listen to it. Tin, ta, ti, ra, ki, ta, din, din, dha, ge, ti, ra, ki, ta, din, ta, ti, ra, ki, ta, din, din, dha, ge, ti, ra, ki, ta, tin. तीर कीट धिन धिन धा गे तीर कीट धिन। सो आई होप दिस यमन बाय पंडित कुमार गंधर्व गेव यू अ फील फॉर झूमरा। इन द नेक्स्ट एपिसोड वी विल लिसन टू अ ब्यूटिफुल मालकाउस संग बाय उस्ताद बड़े गुलाम अली खान साहब। इट इज़ इन अ समवॉट फास्टर टेम्पो दैन कुमार जी इज यमन। एंड इन द थर्ड एपिसोड वी विल लिसन टू अ ब्यूटिफुल मालकाउस संग बाय उस्ताद आमिर खान साहब, बट इट इज़ इन अ मच मच स्लोअर टेम्पो विच वॉज कैरेक्टरिस्टिक ऑफ उस्ताद आमिर खान साहब। सो कीप वॉचिंग। If you like this video, please support us by subscribing to the RagaQuest channel on YouTube.